the men and women of Expeditionary Strike Group 2.
And the crew of the USS Wasp underway testing the new Joint Strike Fighter aircraft. We have a message for you.